Sparta looked to stay undefeated in conference play tonight against NorthPointe Christian. They had a 9-point lead at the half, but Bella Vallone would help them pull away in the third. She gets the steal, takes it herself to put Sparta up double digits. And then later in the third, more transition game for the Spartans. Lily Hardenbrough, with the steal, gets it down to Michael Lamacusa. Sophomore lays it in. Sparta wins 58-20. They've now won four straight